Hi children, good morning. Welcome back to my class. I hope you all are doing fine. Am I clear? Okay. And today we are going to discuss a new topic. But before that, I want to tell something. So in your previous classes, what you learned? What are the lessons names? About me and our family and my body and also my home. Four lessons we are completed successfully, and today we are going to discuss with a new topic. So children, these four lessons also I teach to you. Okay, then every day I am coming and I am telling something to you. Here means telling means I am teaching to you. Here, what is my profession or who am I? I am a teacher. I am a teacher. I am a teacher. Like me, so many members or so many teachers are teaching to you. Like maths teacher is teaching maths subject, and also English teacher is teaching English subject, and also drawing teacher also teaching drawing subject, and also again one more subject, Hindi teacher also teaching Hindi subject, and Telugu teacher is teaching Telugu subjects. So different people are teaching to you. Anyway, what the teacher will do? Teacher can teaching to the students. Okay, here you are the students. Okay children, all teachers are teaching to the students. Okay, but where these teachers can work? Come on, say. That is, say, come on, say the answer. School. Okay, today we are going to learn about school or my school. What is the lesson name, children? My school. What is the spelling of my? MYMYSCHOOL school. The lesson name is my school. And what is the use of school, children? Come on, before going to that, first of all we have to tell our school name. What is our school name? What is our school? Beautiful school name. Yes, Abhyas. 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 Our school name is Abhyas School. Children, what is your school name? Our school name is Abhyas School. And every day you are coming to the school in previous days. And what you are learning in this school? We are learning so many things, like sharing and also helping and also eating with your friends, and also how to read and how to write, and also you can play with some of your friends, and also we are learning so many things, okay, in that school only. So that it is a temple for knowledge. Okay, the school is a temple for knowledge. Who is the temple for knowledge, children? Yes, come on, the one and only place is school only. School only we call as temple for knowledge. We can gain so much of knowledge in that school only. Even Obama too, a small people also learning so many things in this school only, because teachers can teach many things. So that only we called as this is the temple for knowledge. Who is the temple for knowledge? School is the temple for knowledge. And also again one more name also is there for school. That is, school is a second home. School is a second home. Children, I told you what is our my house. We knew about that my house. But coming to that, after so much of time we can spend in that school only. So that we called as school as second home, because so much of time we are spending in that school only. After house, we are spending so much our long time we can spend in that school. So that we called as school is a second home. What is the spelling of second? S-E-C-O-N-D, second, and H-O-M-E, home. School is also called a second home for students. We are not me, you are a good student. Okay, you are a good and intelligent student. So that you have to learn many things in our school. What is our school name, children? Abhyas School. What is our school name spelling? A-B-H-Y-A-S, Abhyas. And what is the spelling of school? S-C-H-O-O-L, school. Our school, our beautiful school and our wonderful school name is Abhyas School. Okay, and coming to that, what we are doing or what we are learning in that school? We are learning so many things in that school only, and we are gaining knowledge in that school. So that we call as the school temple for knowledge. Okay, we are called the school as temple for knowledge. What is the spelling of knowledge? K-N-O-W-L-E-D-G-E, knowledge. Knowledge means so much of clever. So much of clever we called as knowledge. Okay, and coming to that, we are spending some time in that in our home, but again a long time we are spending in that school only. So that again our school also called as second home. Okay, the school also called second home. And now we have to go what you are learning in the school and what are the parts of are present in that school. Now coming to our textbook, she is Riya. She is Riya. She is telling, hello, my name is Riya. My name name is Riya. R-I-Y-A, Riya. My name is Riya. And she is a girl. I am a girl. And also you knew about the about me lesson also. How can you can introduce about yourself to others? And she is telling, my name is Riya and I am a girl. And after that, what she is telling? I am studying class 1. I am studying. I am studying class 1. Children, which class are you studying? Come on, say. You also studying class 1. So then you have to say, I am studying class 1. And she is telling, my school name is. My school name is. And what is her school name, children? Her school name is Green Valley School. G-R-E-N, Green, V-A-L-L-E-Y, Green Valley School. Okay, children? Here, who is telling? Riya is telling about her school. And what is her name, children? Riya. R-I-Y-A is Riya. And she is a girl. And she is studying class 1. And she is telling, my school name is Green Valley School. My school name is Green Valley School. What is her school name, children? Green Valley School. And every day she is wearing one type of dress when she is going to the school, and we too wearing some one dress in that particular days. So that we called as uniform. Okay, this we called as uniform. Every day when she is going to the school, at that time she is wearing one dress, that is called uniform. Come on, Riya is telling, hello, my name is Riya. I am a girl. I am studying class 1. And my school name is Green Valley School. And who is telling here? Riya. But now, just you imagine, say about yourself. My name is, you can say Deepak, or if you are a girl, say your name Dakshita, like that. I am a girl or I am a boy and I am studying class 1. I am studying class 1 and in this my school name is Abhyas School. What is our school name, children? Abhyas School. What is the spelling of Abhyas? A-B-H-Y-A-S. Abhyas School. My school name is Abhyas School. It is in Garvidi in Vijayanagaram district. Okay. My school name is Abhyas School and it is in Garvidi. District is Vijayanagaram. And every day she is wearing while going to the school one type of dress we called as uniform. What is the spelling of uniform, children? Come on, say with me. While you are telling at the time, you have to pronunciate the word 2-3 times. Come on, say the spelling uniform. U-N-I-F-O-R-M. Uniform. Come on, say again. U-N-I-F-O-R-M. Uniform. Then now, why we have to go to school? Okay, and why we have to go to school and what are the parts of school, let us we have to learn. And coming to the why we have to go to school, children. Every day we are going and also I told what we are learning. See, we go to school. Jivo go, Tivo to. We go to school. What is the spelling of school, children? S-E-H-O-O-L, school. We go to school for study. What is the spelling of study? S-T-U-D-Y, study. Okay, why we have to go to school? We go to school for study. When you are studying fully, at that time you can gain more knowledge. At that time you can become an engineer, doctors and also lawyers and also of course presidents. Okay, children, when you have to learn, will you learn in the school properly? Yes. If you are doing properly this work, then you are become a big citizens. And why we have to go to school? We go to school for study. And before I told to you, in our home also, different parts are there. What are that parts, children? Come on, say. Living room, dining room, bedroom and bathroom. Okay, living room, dining room, bedroom, bathroom and one more I forgot, that is kitchen. Okay, these are the 5 rooms are parts in my home only, means home. And what are the parts in school? The main part of the school is classrooms. Okay, children, and another one advantage also is there for school, because you can make your new friends. See, for example, now you are staying in your home only, but at that time many more friends also not coming to your home because you have to don't go to outside. But whether if you are coming to the school, you can make very good friends. Okay, that is also one advantage is there to make many friends in school only. And coming to the parts of school. First one is classroom. What is the spelling of classroom, children? C-L-A-S-S, class, R-O-O-M-S, rooms, classrooms. What is the spelling classroom? C-L-A-S-S, class. And R-O-O-M-S, rooms, classrooms. We have many classrooms in our school and they are looking very beautiful. Okay, we have many classrooms in our school. And next room is, many classrooms are there in our school and also we have playground. P-L-A-Y, G-R-O-U-N-D, ground, playground. We have a big playground is there and in that what you have to do, children? Either studying or playing. Come on, you can play in that playground. And our school also has a big playground is there. And coming to the another room is medical room. M-E-D-I-C-A-L, CAL medical room. ROOM room. And what is the use of medical room? For example, if you got any injury, then you have to come to the medical room. At that time, some of the people, they can clean your wound and they can give some of the medicine or they are giving some bandage to you. Okay, and this is the use of medical room. What is this room? Medical room. MEDICAL medical and ROOM room, medical room. And the next room is for where we have to study. For example, that is library. LIBRARY, library. What is that room name? Library. What is the room name, children? Library. In this room, what we have to do? So many extra books, okay, higher standard books are present in this room only. That we called as library. Okay, in this library, we have to maintain silence because so many people will come to this library room and they will search the books. So that we have to maintain silence in that library. Okay, all so many books are present in that library. And what is the spelling of library? LIBRARY, library. And coming to the next room is, say, come on, canteen. What is the spelling of canteen? CANTEEN, canteen. Already we knew about this meaning. What we can do in that canteen? So many eatable things are present in that canteen, like kurkures and some of the biscuits and some of the chocolates and sometimes some tiffins are available in that canteen. Okay, so many eatable items are present in that canteen. And what is the spelling of canteen? CANTEEN, canteen. And at last room, that is stationery room. Okay, stationery room. STATIONARY, stationery room. See, what is the use of this stationery room? Some of the items like extra books and also things like pencils, pens and after your drawing things are available in this stationery room. And what is the spelling of stationery? STATIONARY, stationery. ROOM room, stationery room. So these are the parts of a school. These are a parts of a school. What are that? CLASS, class. ROOMS, rooms, classrooms. And PLAY, play. GROUND, ground, playground. And MEDICAL, medical. ROOM room, medical room. And LIBRARY, library. What is the spelling? LIBRARY is library. And CANTEEN, canteen. And at last, STATIONARY, stationery. ROOM room, stationery room. So why we have to go to school? We go to school for study. What is the spelling of study? STUDY, study. And why what is the school name? Our school name is, otherwise my school name is Abhyas School. When you are coming to the school, what you can to take? You can carry a school bag. You can carry a school bag, SCHOOL, school bag. In this bag, what are the things are present? Say, books, pencils, erasers, and also some pens also are present in that school bags only. Children, see this while you are reading, or at that time you have to underline that hard word spelling and 3-4 times you have to pronunciate that word. These all also some difficult words only. So you have to learn the spellings correctly because you are a very good student. Am I right? You are a very good student. See, first of all, for example, why we have to come to school? We go to school for studying. And who is the second home for the children? School is the second home for children. And who is the temple of knowledge? That is also our school. School is also called a temple for knowledge. And also the school has some many parts, and after that next class we have to learn that parts of school and these are names, and after next class I will tell you what we have to do in that rooms. Okay, thank you.